whole square was full with
cameras
and
journalists.
How did you feel? How was that?
Yes, happy, very happy. Yes.
A bit nervous?
No, yeah.
No?
Well, yeah.
A little bit.
Maybe.
It's nicer to say to other people, well, he's my husband, he's my man, and it's natural to say so. And otherwise, I have to say he's my partner or he's my friend, and it has also helped me to accept myself.
Well, it helped a lot. Because I was working in Parliament, so I knew all the key figures. And then, at that moment, everybody in the Netherlands said to me, the Netherlands will be the first and the last country. The rest of the world won't follow you. And you see what is happening right now. Almost 30 countries in the whole world followed the Dutch example. And I could tell about it in Taiwan, in Canada, in South Africa, in America, in Spain, and it's so good to see that almost every civilized country followed the Dutch way.